This is Jack Rogers' memory table. Well done by the family. Deserves another viewing, I think. Pictures of the kids. There's some of his original art for the Trinity Freedom Carts. And here's Jack winning this Bloomsday medal, number one in his age group. And then here are his Bloomsday shirts. He wore them one time. And here is his number one. There he is.